The question is, what on the ground system-wide changes need to occur to change our power to the
The answer to that question from my standpoint, and it's going to echo something that Michael Morgan said, is we need accountability. We need accountability when we have failing schools. Let's focus now, instead of on the good schools, let's focus on the 10 worst schools. Who is held accountable for those schools? Is it the school board? Is it the governor? Is it the state legislature? Is it the mayor? Who's held accountable? We can all sit here and point fingers at each other. And that's what's been going on. Everybody's pointing fingers at each other. And we get roars when we talk about the fundamental right to vote. I'd like to hear the same roars when we talk about the fundamental right for a good education for every child in this community. There's no roar. There's no roar. This is about the adults. It's about the adults fighting with each other. And we've got kids in these schools that we are putting up for failure in their lives. And nobody is being held accountable. We will not have systematic change in this system until you know who is the person that you can hold accountable. That's what we have to have. And until we have that, we can just keep talking and crying the blues. And our kids keep getting a good education, and those poor kids keep